buddy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Subaru works. Oh, that's original paint too. Pretty sure. Dig the paint job on this thing. So this has got the 7.3 power stroke in it, and it's originally a...
It was an F-350 back in 1953.
1953, an F-350, did I say that right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm actually a YouTuber. And
oh, you are?
Yeah, this sucker made me stop right in my tracks. It's like, hold on. That is bizarre. You don't mind, do you? Okay. You said it is on Motor Trend? Oh. I'm not that big. I'm just an independent YouTuber. But yeah. I am under my handle. So you can find me is Dude Williams. It's just spelled Dude Williams. D-U-D-E Williams. I really love this paint job. I can't get over it. Who'd you have do the work? And it's called a what now?
It's an F-350.
Well, no, the guy out in California.
Oh, it's straight up custom TL.
Straight up customs. Yeah. Gotcha. Very nice. Very, very nice.
Got air, power window.
Is it okay if I get a little close under the wheel? Oh my God. It's just in immaculate condition. Garaged, isn't it? Yeah. Very sharp. I
I really dig the Rhino Line finish in the back.
Is that painted on or
awesome.
It's okay if I open it, sir? Okay. Wow. All the way from the handle, everything's really smooth.
Love it.
Sound. Where is this sound coming from? Oh, what is that hiding back there? Yeah! Got that on film. Love it, love it.